from the window. Omana is going to a long journey. She falls asleep. When she wakes up, it is already morning. The train is going through paddy fields. Soil is not red like the soil in Andhra Pradesh. It is brownish. There are many huts and muddy roads. Omana asks father, "Where are we?" He said, "We are going through Orissa. People talk in Oriya language here." Omana knows Telugu and little bit of Tamil, which is spoken in Tamil Nadu state. She also knows heard of few other languages used in other states like Kannad in Karnataka, Malayalam in Kerala. Many people in train are also talking in Hindi, Punjabi, Bengali, Gujarati, etc. So many languages are there in India. Omana keep watching sceneries through the window. The train crosses a bridge over a river. It is a long bridge on a large river. Omana asks what the bridge made of. Her father replied, "It is made of steel. It is very strong." Omana can see hills covered with trees too. She saw many people, cars, bullock carts, buses, auto rickshaw, motorcycles, etc. waiting at railway crossing. She also saw fishermen with their boats in river. She is loving the train journey. Within few more hours, she will reach her destination.